Damn.
Yeah. Subscribe to our channel Neotech Bro and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any of the notifications of the video being uploaded. And guys, day by day we are just struggling hard to just bring out quality and good contents for you guys at all odds. Another happy news for you guys is our channel has just crossed 10,000 views just now, and this is a good milestone for our channel. And the next milestone will be achieving 1,000 subscribers by the end of this December, as I have just discussed before on my previous video. So yeah, we are just having a big foot over it. This all happens with the help of you. So consider subscribing to our channel, guys. The one important social media that we are all using for sharing information, messages, pictures and videos is WhatsApp. Yes, WhatsApp had been created on January 2009 and it's been 8 years. Up to this 8 years, we might have received several of updates. Wait. 8 years of WhatsApp and 8 tips and tricks in this video. Oh my god, what a coincidence. And in this 8 years, we might have received several of messages in WhatsApp. That's nearly uncountable. But there are many and many fake messages are being spreading in WhatsApp. I just request all my viewers and subscribers, please don't spread any fake messages in WhatsApp. There are people who believe those. And with this social responsibility, let's get into the first tip. If you have been hitting up with messages continuously and you are replying for it, your friend can't understand for which one you're replying for, then this is gonna be useful one. Reply for a particular message. If you don't want others to know whether you have read their messages or not, either in group or in private chat, then you can disable the recipients option. What you have to do is just go to the settings, go to your account and click on privacy and disable the option at the below read receipts. Remember guys, vice versa and happens to you also. These are some of the special fonts out here. To bold your message, place asterisks on both sides of the text, like I'm doing now. As you see, the font is in bold. Similarly, add underscore for the italic font. And add tilde symbol for a strike through. This is the one most important feature that I love in this update. Yes, now you can delete an accidentally sent message on both ends. For example, I'm just typing a message hello and I'm just long pressing it. And I'm clicking the button delete. You get an option delete message. It for me cancel or delete for the both ends. Remember guys, this method is possible only within 7 minutes the message sent. Yes, this is only possible within 7 minutes the message is sent. With WhatsApp, it is possible to send uncompressed images. Whether you are just clicking on images in DSLR, that has a file size around 5 to 6 MB or more than 10 MB. Before that, your image size will be reduced automatically for 3 to 4 MB. That is due to the compression purpose, and now this is not the case in WhatsApp. As such, you can send the raw footage to your friends without any compression of image size. But to make this happen, you have to go to your gallery and just select the image and share it via WhatsApp, and not by just clicking the attach icon in the WhatsApp itself. If you just do so, it will automatically reduce the file size and then send the compressed image. Trendy over all the social medias. The good thing here is you can now create your own GIFs in WhatsApp and send it. So what you have to do is select any video file which is around 6 seconds or maybe cropped to 6 seconds. These type of videos can be converted to GIF in WhatsApp. As you see there, I'm just cropping it to 6 seconds. You get an option over the right side known as GIF. If I exit it, the option just vanishes. Just click on the GIF button and then hit the send button. That's it, you're good to go. Your GIF file is being sent. If you're not willing to share your WhatsApp number with the strangers, or just need to make a single time conversation with them, then why not you create a WhatsApp number which is fake one? Yes, now with an app called Primo, you can just get a US number that is a fake one and then that displays in your WhatsApp number so that you can't display your original number to the strangers. What you have to do is nothing much, just download the app Primo from the Play Store, or the links are in the description below. Just download it, install it and then run it. Just hit the sign up button below and then select your country and then enter your mobile number. That's it. After completing all the process, you get to go with this. And as I'm using this for 14 days, as I had used this for 14 days, so just showing me this option. If you're a new user, in the place of buy, you get an option called activate. For 14 days, you get a free US number. With this new update, you get a life saving option. Yes, you can now share your live location with your friends. What you have to do is just click on the attach icon and then share location, and then it just asks some permissions to allow everything, and then turn on the GPS. That's it. As you see, you get an option send your current location, click over it and then share your location. If you want to add any text, you can add it.